playing as ADC with Yuumi makes me sad. When I'm playing ADC with a Yuumi support and laning phase ends, it saddens me to see Yuumi attached to my other teammates. Like, she was on me for the entirety of our laning phase, and it felt like we kinda had this bond, until they end up sticking with some Kayn or Sett as they 2v5 carry without me. It hurts, you know? Like, I'm not good enough for her? Even if I win or lose lane, they always end up sticking to someone else at some point, and all I can do is hold back my tears. It hurts even more to see them come back and attach to me again and have this very awkward moment. And then I start to feel more calm and happy about the fact that they came back to me, only for them to leave me once again to heal up one of my injured teammates so I can feel the sting of betrayal once more. Aren't we supposed to be the bot lane together? I am their attack damage carry, while they're my support. What is it then? I don't understand, man. It breaks my fragile heart. So I've resorted to banning Yuumi every match to avoid this attack on my mental state.
Sorry, bro. She just loves attaching to me these days. Not like I can force her off, you know. She's staying the entire lane phase over at my place top. Her healing skills are just insane, says she never had to heal such a big health bar before. Must have sucked having her heal me in front of you when I've 1v5 the entire enemy team and you're sitting in the back getting beat up by assassins. Don't worry, I'll let her come back to you for a bot gank every once in a while. I'm a nice guy and I trust she's got plenty of mana to go around.
This is the worst thing I've read in months. Fuck you.
And what's more, I'm laughing at guys like you when you cry about how much subs treat you bad and wonder why they can't just see that you're a nice ADC who would always treat them right. I nod and tell you to hang in there. You'll find someone right for you someday. Don't give up hope, man. But inside, I'm laughing my ass off at you. You pathetic fuck.